Skincare tips for winter. In most parts of the world, winter is a time when our skin really gets dry and scaly, and like someone had once told me that you can play tic-tac-toe on my skin because it's so dry. So here are a few tips to take care of your skin. First, get your thyroid levels checked, because if your thyroid is dysfunctional, if you have hypothyroidism, you're really going to have poor skin and no amount of cosmetics is ever going to cover that up. Second, get your gut health fixed, because your skin health depends largely on how your gut is functioning. Now, third, topically, if you want to apply something, I recommend using either organic chia butter or mango butter, because that's really great in terms, even cacao butter is really good. Avoid using any harsh soaps or any of these cosmetics, because these contain a lot of toxins and they might actually make your skin worse. You could increase the amount of fat and bone broth in your diet, because that gives your skin the kind of collagen it needs, and get sun exposure. Because in winters, the clouds are clear, the sky is clear. Get early morning sun exposure. It's going to really help your skin glow.